what makes the North Shore unique and the rivers very classic are the variety that are contained within the rivers themselves. That's what makes it fun and enjoyable and unique experience on the North Shore here. We went to these classic runs and everything was great. It was cold, the temperatures were cold, but we made bonfires, and this is what Minnesota paddling is. It's about, like, the people and the attitudes.
First
of it. It's not necessarily about 80 degrees and sunshine. It's about the guys that are, you know, on fire to come out here, the open road guys, and just making the best of it. It's not going to be good here all the time. You don't come out here and paddle when it's 30 degrees and snowing because it feels good. You're out here because you're passionate about it. You have a drive. You have something in your soul that brings you out here to share these adventures with your closest friend. Okay, we're here in Minnesota, shaping up to be a good season. After 2 weeks of really warm temperatures, a lot of the snow has dropped into the creek so we can get on the river and start taking on some of these big classic waterfalls that the North Shore is known for.
Sure enough, we found waterfalls and we found big slides. It's been a good trip.
And we were able to still run some amazing drops every single day, nothing but quality.
I hope that y'all enjoyed our adventure here. We sure did. I hope we all get a chance to come back here soon.